minutes to go back there and make sure the bastard's dead. Move, Lieutenant Baird.
Accused are denied any right to an attorney and may not question the authority of this tribunal.
So we can't ask why you're doing this now.
At the conclusion of this tribunal, I will issue a fair and swift verdict.
Right. Of course you will.
Colonel, are we being charged with doing our job?
The charges will be defined as I hear your testimony. Now, Lieutenant Baird, begin with the last time we saw each other.
I've been a lieutenant for a week, so when I was told reinforce a supply convoy, I was ready to show off my stuff.
That's one way to describe your behavior, Lieutenant.
It looked like it was headed right for our convoy. Only Paddock knew what he was looking at. But he didn't say anything. Not yet. Began, our cities have been falling one by one, and command has no idea who or what's responsible. Well, Colonel, I think I might know. As fast as we could, sir. There was no saving that convoy. I'd heard other units talk about the glowing wretches, but I thought that was just soldiers telling stories. Turns out it's not. Convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it. Thank you. those wretches died, they exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy is still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard him. Doesn't mean I like him.